Sprag rotation on rear wheel drive torque converters. Looking at the back of the torque converter, the sprag will turn free counterclockwise and lock clockwise.